The channel-billed toucans are usually found living in lowland forests and woodlands. While they typically prefer humid regions, they locally extend into drier areas, especially along rivers. The channel-billed toucan is native to Guyana, but you can find them in countries like Trinidad and Tobago, Brazil, Venezuela, Bolivia Suriname, French Guiana, in tropical South America. The channel billed is brightly marked and has a huge bill. It is typically 48 centimeters long with a 9 to 14 centimeters bill. It weighs 300 to 430 gram. Its upperparts, belly, tail and most of the bill are black, and the upper tail and undertail covers are red. The bare eye patch and bill base are blue. The throat is white. Most of the central breast is yellow-orange fading to white laterally and the lower breast sharply contrasts with a broad transverse red band. The iris is dark brownish. Channel-billed toucans rarely fly more than 100 meters at a time and prefer to bounce from branch to branch. Male coloration. The male channel-billed toucan is distinctive because it has slightly larger bills than females. Female coloration. The female bills are generally shorter, deeper, and sometimes straighter, giving more of a blocky impression.
Thank you.